that. Yeah, I am fun to be with. You don't know who you're talking to? Perfect, sis! Andito na po yung babaeng akala niya consistent siya mag-upload ng vlog, pero hindi pala. Scammer po siya. Apat pa lang po yung vlogs natin, tapos ganito na po yung ugali ko. Hello, bananas! If you guys are following me on Instagram, nag-post ko dito, please send me your assumptions about me. Tapos yung ibang assumptions talaga, guys, like parang, azahe-zahin niyo magsalita. Nalakas ng loob niyo mag-send ng assumptions niyo. Hindi ko na po patatagalin to. Let's read your assumptions about me. So the first assumption about me, ang sakit-sakit po nito, but this person said, snob, which is not true, but I assumed it before. Lol. Okay, thank you so much kasi binawi po ng lol, but hindi po ako snob. Wala po akong pakialam kung mayaman po kayo o hindi po mayaman. I can be friends with everyone. Flexible po yung babaeng to. Opo, flexible po tayo. Hindi po ako snob, but thank you so much for being honest, ate girl ha. Ang lakas ng loob mo. Kita tayo. Maarte. Pero this girl is so funny. Yeah, ha 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 ha. Hindi ko talaga ako maarte. Siguro maarte ako sa clothes. And hindi naman po ako maarte sa clothes. Hindi ko po alam. Basta, I can literally. Okay, maarte po ako magsalita minsan. Pero hindi ko na po mapipigilan yan eh. Ano po yung gagawin ko? Masaya naman po ako sa ukay-ukay. Bakit po sakit yung magsalita? Pero hindi po talaga ako maarte, promise. Sabi ko nga, I can sleep anywhere, I can eat anything. Hindi naman po ako high maintenance. Ang dami po nagsabi nito, rich kid, came from a rich family. Flattered po ako kasi akala niyo po rich kid ako. But, hindi po ako rich kid. Hindi po talaga ako rich kid. My parents, my family. Our parents did everything to make us feel comfortable. I started saving money at a very, very young age. I also said that in my previous vlog. Basically, everything that I have now are the things that I bought myself. We are not rich, but we're okay. We're comfortable. This person said, I'm very, very, very fun to be with. Hoo-hoo. Hindi ko po alam kung bakit sad po kayo. Always bangka maglagaw with friends. Super fun to be with. Feel ko kinadlaw lang permi if upod ka. Easy to vibe with. Super buot, friendly, and like ikaw ang goofy sa group of friends mo. I'm just gonna share something really quick with you guys. I always tell this to Bebu, my boyfriend. I tell him all the time that, Bebu, I am a good person. Bebu, I am a nice person. At random times of the day, I tell him, I'm not perfect. Sometimes gaka short circuit ko, I explode, I get mad, I sometimes say things that I'm not proud of. At the end of the day, I am a good person. Maybe because, you know, law of attraction, you say it out loud, you suddenly believe na, you are a good person. As long as wala ka man may ginatapakan ng tao, that's my definition of being buod. And yeah, I am fun to be with. That's so true. I won't deny that. I'm super fun. I don't know what bangka means, but I'm guessing like you're the life of the party. Yes, I am the life of the party. But I also think I'm not the only one. People sometimes forget to respect you anymore because of your goofiness. They only see you as a clown. Not trying to be shady, but I can relate, girl. It never really came to the point where they are not respecting me anymore. Sa pagdala mo na eh, I don't know how to put it into words, but if you wanna be respected, regardless of how goofy or funny or dirty, if you wanna be respected, people will really respect you. If binabastos ka na ng tao because they think it's okay lang, then you show them it's not okay. Since you can relate to me, I just hope that the time won't come where your friends don't respect you anymore because you're goofy. Next one, Kuri po. Yes po, amen. Amen to this. I love this one. Yes po. I am very, very Kuri po. And I love it. I'm not ashamed of it. I'm not proud of it, but it's something that I am grateful for. Because of my kuriputness, I get to buy stuff that I want, stuff that I need. I get to travel to places I want to go to. I guess there's nothing wrong with that. So thank you for calling me kuriput. I hope you don't mean that in a bad way. Okay, next one. Gakasubuan kung hindi ka-socialize. Since the pandemic happened, it's true na there are times nga I do get sad, but not to the point I get super depressed about it. I grew up with a lot of people in my life, and sometimes when you're associated with a lot of people, it does get tiring. So me time is very, very important. Give me my chips, give me my water with chia seeds. I'm okay with Netflix and myself alone. Even Bebu gives me my me time. Next one, I feel like kaya mo hindi maligo for a week. Love you nang nana. You don't know who you're talking to, so please. 5 days lang. Putting products on your hair all the time is not good for... Hindi na ako magpalusot. Actually, ho, natamadan di ko yung magligo most of the time. But I do clean places that need to be cleaned, okay? I admit. Kapanibin, kuya, every day. It's a sin kung hindi ka kapanibin. I'm not comfortable laying down in my bed kung wala ka pang limpyo. And my friends know that they can't stay in my bed kung wala sila naka-clean sa ilang body. Your aura makes me think that you're prangka ng nana. Prangka is like blunt, frank, straight, forward. English ka na lang, hindi ka pa sigurado na. I don't think I am prangka, but I always tell the truth. But in a good way. Ito ka bad song term nga prangka. For me, prangka means when you have something on your head, you just say it right away without thinking about that person's feelings. I'm not that person. I always tell someone how I feel about them, but never in a bad way. I will never, ever, ever be that person. I swear. Who tells someone nga, "Uy, you got fat. Oh my God, your kilay is so ugly today. What's wrong? What are you wearing? You look like an eggplant. What? Wala ka pa boyfriend? You're so old. Single ka man gyapon? Nanke, wala aga pang usay, buhok mo, wala ka man ka pang makeup, gamay-gamay lang. Chula mo dugin bagyuhan. Like, how can you say that to another person? Hindi nyo po alam kung anong pinagdaanan ng tao na yan or hindi mo po alam kung gaano katagal magpaganda? Tapos sasabihan mo lang na parang binagyuhan yung itsura niya? Perfect ka, sis!
No, I will never be that person. I just don't understand people who do that. If somebody does that to me, I'm okay. I wouldn't say anything. I would just be like, okay, are you done? Let's move on with our lives.
Prangka in a way that I always tell the truth, but prangka in a bad way, honey, never. Next one, impulsive buyer. Siguro sometimes, but impulsive buyer of the cheapest stuff in the world. Siguro by now, you know my personality. I would never buy expensive stuff unless it's really important, I really need it, or it's necessary. If it's just something that I want and not something that I need and it's really expensive, I will never buy it. Hindi naman po ako ano, plastic na hindi ako nagbibili ng stuff na hindi ko kailangan. Pero not always. I'm not always an impulsive buyer and I don't wanna be that person. Next one. High standards when it comes to friends and boyfriends. This one is very, very important. I do have high standards with friends and boyfriends. I can be friends with everybody, but I really, 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 really choose my best friends. Or I really, really choose people I open up to, people I share my feelings with your boyfriend. There is nothing wrong with having high standards. You have to have high standards. I'm not saying that you have to have expectations, ha, like parang he should treat me like a princess every day of my life. He should buy me stuff that I want. He should fetch me at work. Hindi po ganon, diba? Tell me who your friends are and I'll tell you who you are. Whoever you hang out with is who you are as a person because ikaw yung pumili ng friends mo eh. You have to choose the people you open up to wisely. For the boyfriend part and the girlfriend part, you deserve to be treated the way you should be treated or you want to be treated. And there's nothing wrong with having high standards. Standards when it comes to choosing who you want to spend the rest of your life with, okay? We're not just talking fling, checka-checka-ness, fun, casual lang. We're not talking about that. We're talking about the person we want to spend our life with. Again, there's a difference between having high standards and having high expectations. Taking up business course. I get this a lot. People thought I was taking business management, mass comm, accounting. I don't know why, but it's never about medical stuff, ha? Braces nyo. Di ba ako mukhang doktor? I don't look like a lawyer ba? Na like, I can fix your life? Parang ganon, hindi po ba? I've never said this in my videos, but I am a licensed professional teacher. I have 3 letters after my name now. Ma'am, Miss, Tita, shut up. Hindi po kailangan i-explain to, pero gets nyo na po yan. Hipuson. I think this is the first time that I received this assumption about me. So I guess there's a first time for everything. Siguro it depends on my mood. When I'm tired or I'm concentrating, maybe I am hipuson. Hindi ko, I don't know. Hello, puppy. Kimchi.
Ayun po. Palagay niyo po. Hipusun po ako. Woo! I like this one. She said, I just knew you, pero I think you have a gold of heart. Nami-nami, kagsadya-sadya, heart of gold galing. Okay, number one, sissy, hindi po kayo marunong mag-backspace. Alam mo yan, you corrected your own sentence in your sentence. So, I like that about you. I like your vibe, okay? You're like a person na parang hindi marunong mag-backspace. So, I like you. I like you.
Hello, baby. Hey, you, baby.
You know why they're looking at me? If I use this normal voice, hindi po ako nila pinapansin. But look, if I use this one.
Ayo, gum gum! Ayo, kimchi! You wanna say hi to the camera, don't you?
Overachiever in a good way. I just always want to achieve my goals. I have very big goals in life. Gagawin ko po lahat para maabot po yung goals na to. Maybe I am. Next one. A fan of Liza Koshy. Okay, guys. But may ganito, mature role na. Hindi pa po ako ready sa mature role. Maybe sa ika 27th vlog. A lot of you guys are comparing me to Liza Koshy. Honestly, I've never heard of her name, but a lot of people were tagging me in her videos. I had no idea who she was. And then I started watching her videos and I'm like, oh, this is me. In a different country. And we have the same color, we have the same hair, we both make videos. I love her. I really, really like her. You guys tell me na, you're like Liza Koshy. Okay, pwede naman Liza Soberano, but okay, I'll settle for Liza Koshy. You know, that's the closest I can get to Liza Soberano. So let's not talk about that. Kasi, okay.
Okay.
This person said I am suplada. Okay, I'm sorry if I gave out that impression nga I'm suplada. But I'm just really suplada if you're annoying me. I don't know you and you're pretending like you know me. If I'm hungry, you're being mean to me. I just really hate it if people are mean to me. I just don't understand why other people think you're suplada if you don't reply to their messages. Number one, I didn't see your message. Number two, I don't want to respond to you because I don't know you. And you sent me low. Hi, miss. I just don't have time for that. And if you don't respond to them, you're suplada. You drink lots of coffee, that's why you're always energetic. I don't drink coffee, honey. I don't need coffee. Coffee needs me. Knew you since you were in high school. Somehow, I knew you were meant for big things. Funny as hell.
Thank you so much! Nakakatakot po kasi kilala niyo po ako nung high school ako. Baka nung elementary pa. Aminin niyo na po, friends kayo ng nanay ko.
Thank you so much. I don't know what big things you mean, but thank you.
Sana you told me. Para hindi ko na-denout yung self ko. Pero thank you kasi ngayon mo lang sinabi. Na-confident na ako sa sarili ko.
Girl, thank you so much. You're meant for great things too. Big things. I know buot kagidya, bisan di ta kilalahay. Bisan sa vlogs niyo pa lang halin sang una. Thank you for thinking I am a nice person because I am. And I hope you are too. Sana po, you did something good today because if you did something good, you're gonna feel good, you're gonna look pretty, you're gonna feel happy. So yeah. Hi nang, ikaw ang tag-iyas ng Nana's Kimchi and Nana's Kitchen. Nana in the world, okay? Hindi pa! But we do have a restaurant. It's called Savvy's Diner. So, hit me up. You guys come over. Or please tag me if you go to Savvy's Diner. This person said happy person. Happiness is a choice. I'm sure you've heard of that a lot of times. But I'm just gonna say it again. If you wanna be happy, you'll do everything to be happy. I do get sad. I get really, really sad sometimes. Just a little info. What's New Iloilo was born because I got really, really sad and Tom wanted to do something to make us both happy. We chose to be happy. Billionaire. Yes, I am a billionaire. I told you law of attraction. If I want to be a billionaire, I'm going to be a billionaire one day. Elon Musk, I'm coming for you. That is it. Those are your assumptions about me. Thank you guys so much. I hope you guys somehow know me a little bit better now. Just leave your suggestions if ano pa kinang gusto niyo ma-obrohan ko in my future videos. I'm so sorry this video took a long time. I have no good excuse. I'll try my best to make a lot of content this year. It's in my goals. Let me know in the comment section down below what you guys want to see. Kung ano pa kinang gusto niyo mabalaan about me. What are the challenges that you want me to do? Video ideas. Thank you guys for watching this vlog. I love you guys. I just feel really pretty right now. And you should too. Bye.